another E-Team exclusive.
Medical marijuana is almost available to Ohioans.
But many doctors and medical institutions are really divided over if it is medicine at all. E-Team's Kevin Barry explains what the medical community's concluded so far.
While Ohio residents wait for medical marijuana to be available in the state, medical doctors are all over the place when it comes to deciding if it's a medicine that should be prescribed at all. All of the area's major hospital systems tell me they aren't letting any of their doctors recommend that patients take medical marijuana even once it's available. That means the doctors who are approved to recommend medical cannabis are mostly doctors with independent practices, treating conditions like PTSD or chronic pain. At the same time, doctors tell me there just isn't nearly the amount of medical research that other medicines have to go through before they can be prescribed to patients. Doctors who support medical cannabis tell me that the medical evidence is growing for its effectiveness, but they say it could still be years before the rest of the medical community jumps on board. In Cleveland, I'm Kevin Barry for the E-Team.
An Australian judge says